Assalamu alaikum. I'm speaking in Kirgizistan. As you know, the last is the best. So I'm here now today to show you our startup Flyit. My name is Ahmed Badawy, the founder of Flyit. June 2017, I sent travel documents, original documents, to Dubai from Malaysia using additional courier. Till this moment, I did not receive the travel documents there, and even they did not return it to me here in Malaysia. Okay, is it clear now? Another situation. I supposed to receive another original document from Cairo to here, Kuala Lumpur. I received it after 46 days using another national courier. Now you have another option. You have Flyit. Flyit is coming to overnight. Senders like me and you who have the need to send some items overseas in an affordable price and on the same day. You can imagine with me now if you have another couple of documents you need to send to USA, Dubai, KSK, whatever you need. Okay? So we connect you with a traveler who have converted tickets to the same destination, and you meet them at KLIA 1, okay, to hand over your documents, your items, even phone devices, clothing, whatever you need to send, if it is safe and if and legal. Hand it over there, and on the same day, he will also deliver it there on the other side at the airport to your friend or to your relative there. Flyit is an online platform coming to connect the sender who have the need to send some item overseas or to receive something from overseas, someone is buying online, he need to get the latest iPhone from the USA before it become here in Malaysia, so he ordered it online and he connect with traveler coming from USA, so he get it with the same thing. That's it, like it, keep in touch, and with this we want. That is, we shorten the distance. Thank you very much. And here is our direction, here is our team, Badawy and Hawaii and Dr. Maisara. This is our social media pages on Facebook and Instagram. Here is our email and website. You can check it today. Thank you very much. And have a nice night. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Flyit. Well done.